So, because the goal was all about metacognition, I feel like I've learned a lot more about how helpful it is for students to actually incorporate these protocols into their own work and to think about how they're learning on their own. And I think that especially the protocol that we did for the writer's workshop. So on Fridays we, have the kids do a creative text, and then they all help each other by working metacognitively, and they have that form that we work together. And I think that that was a really successful activity, and the kids actually asked for it. And every once in a while, I'll have them get into groups, and I haven't passed out the form yet, and they're like, "We need the form, we need the form." So I think that having the actual graphic organizer, rather than just having them, reflect with a prompt or just, with a question, having the graphic organizer has really helped them be able to organize their thoughts and to put them into some sort of a reflective state almost, in which they are actually able to think very, very metacognitively about their own.